Are you studying in Canada but cannot complete your studies because of financial difficulties? Do you want to get a work permit in Canada? To find out what options are available to you, keep on watching. Hello, my name is Candace and I'm from Canada. I work at a Lawlery Law Office, a Canadian immigration law firm. If you're new to this channel, welcome. On this channel, we answer your commonly asked questions about Canadian immigration. So kindly subscribe so you never miss an upload from us. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back. We really appreciate your support. Today, I will be answering a question submitted by one of you, and the question is, I am an international student in Canada. I am doing well in my studies. However, due to circumstances beyond my control, I am no longer able to pay my tuition fees and living expenses. Can I get a work permit? You may be eligible for an open work permit if due to circumstances beyond your control, you are unable to pay your tuition fees and your living expenses. We have to look at your personal circumstances, evaluate it, assess it, and then determine whether this is an ideal program for you to apply for an open work permit so you can gather the funds that you need to be able to pay for your tuition and living expenses. Call us today at +1 613 799 7572. Or simply send us an email at olalere@canadianimmigrationlawyer.com. You can also stay connected to us by following us on all our social media platforms, such as Facebook at Olalere Law Office, on Instagram at Olalere Law, and Twitter at Law Olalere. Well, that's the end of this video. Let us know in the comment section if you found this information helpful. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel, like this video, and share it to your friends and family. I hope to see you next time. Who knows, it might just be your question that I will respond to next.